How do I tell who sent an email? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. The question is really simple. How do I tell who really sent me an email? And I mean their real name, location, and telephone number if at all possible. My answer is extremely simple. You can't. And if that's all you need, you can stop watching right now. But I do want to explain why all of the things that people think could lead them to a real person can't. For example, the from address. The email is quote-unquote from somebody. That doesn't help because it is trivial to fake the from address. It's called from spoofing. Spammers especially use it all the time. Whatever name or email address shows up in the from line of an email can't be trusted. Normally, of course, we're dealing with email with people that we know and trust, and yes, we can see that it's from them and so forth. Cases like this, where we don't know who sent it and we're trying to find out if they are intentionally trying to hide themselves, they just make up a from address and use that. It's very easy to do. Even if you had an email address that was the email address that sent that email, it wouldn't help. Because the email address doesn't really identify a person. It identifies an account. That account is owned by an email provider. So for example, perhaps you see a Gmail account, somebody at gmail.com. They know who that person is, maybe. But they're not going to tell you. Unless, for example, you bring in law enforcement, they have some additional tools they might be able to apply, like search warrants or court orders. But in general, the email provider isn't going to give you information about the email accounts. And you don't want them to because you don't want them to do it for your account. So they're not going to do it for anybody else's account either. And of course, the email address, if it's somebody, again, intentionally trying to be, trying to hide what they're doing, the information about the email address may be completely bogus. That's how you send anonymous email. Is you go somewhere to one of the free email services, you set up an account, and you lie about everything. And then you send your email. There's nothing in that email that's true. Nothing in that email that can then be sent or tracked back to you. Okay, the other thing that people immediately jump to is, but the IP address. The email headers that you don't normally see have IP addresses. Great. They don't help. And the reason that they don't help is twofold. One, especially if they're using large email services like Gmail or Outlook.com or whatever, the IP address doesn't belong to the emailer. They belong to the email service. The IP address that you might find in the email headers will tell you Gmail sent this email. Not who at Gmail, just that Gmail sent it. Well, you may already know that because of the email address. Or that Outlook.com sent this email. In the off chance that they're actually sending email in a way from their own machine through a different provider, the IP address that you might find tells you nothing other than it's owned by this ISP. So, for example, if you were to find my IP address, the only information you could really get about it is that it's owned by Comcast. And once again, Comcast is not going to tell you who I am or where I am or what my phone number is. If they get complaints, they'll talk to me, but they won't share the information with you. Again, unless you're law enforcement, in which case all bets are off. Now, there is a rare case where you can kind of sort of get lucky. And this one is highly improbable, but if you've gotten this far, you might as well try. And that is to search for the email address online. See where it's being used. Maybe the information that you find out about that email address and how it's been used elsewhere online, again, publicly posted, may tell you something about who's actually sending that email. But it's highly unlikely for a variety of reasons. So the bottom line here is that, you know, honestly, unless you know or suspect that the email address is actually correct, I wouldn't bother trying to identify its owner. If there's a legal issue at play, yes, contact law enforcement. Absolutely. They, in theory, have the tools or the resources to find out more. But you and I, no. We cannot tell where an email was sent from, especially if the emailer sender is trying to hide. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/13949. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.